Do you wonder what topic has been buzzing among netizens lately? Follow us to find out! After 3 years of TXT's debut, Big Hit Music is currently preparing to launch a new boy group. The youngest brother of the Big Hit family is still being introduced through the Trainee A project but has not yet had an official name. But through practice videos and behind-the-scenes photos posted by the company, the 7 members of Trainee A have attracted a large number of fans. Recently, when the video recording of the group's profile photo taking process was released, it quickly created big attention from international netizens. As much as they aspire to become the next global boy group, the Trainee group consists of members from various backgrounds. That might be the reason why a lot of Korean netizens are saying Trainee A does not seem like a Korean K-pop group. Many comments expressed that the group visuals are not up to Koreans' taste, and most of the boys look like foreigners. In the past, Trainee A had already received criticism from Korean netizens due to the member nationality. It is unsure how Koreans will react when the group debut is near. However, the case, with the enormous support that they are receiving from foreign fans, the group is sure going to be a big hit. On another note, how does the netizens react to single Inferno's Song Jia's latest action? Song Jia, also known as Free Jia, recently donated 20 million won to the Red Cross, asking to be used for the emergency relief support in the areas affected by forest fires in Korea. To give you some context, Song Jia burst to stardom by appearing on Netflix entertainment show Singles Inferno. However, after the controversy over her using fake goods arose, she admitted all the allegations and suspended her activities. According to the Red Cross, Song Jia mentioned that she is sorry to hear about forest fires victims and decided to donate a little help to those who suffered. In response to her good deeds, the Red Cross shared that they are very grateful for Song Jia's action and look forward to spreading her good influence to our society through various activities in the future. In response to this news, Korean netizens are actually very supportive of the female star for her contribution to society. It was known in the past that she had received a lot of hate and boycott from the domestic market, to the point that she had to delete a lot of videos, being removed from broadcasts, and go on a full hiatus. Many comments this time defended Jia from haters, and even wanted to see her return. It seems like Korean netizens are finally ready to move on. Last but not least, Felix of Stray Kids is caught in a serious accusation over bubble text messages. Recently, a Korean YouTube channel named So Jung posted a video titled "Male Idol from a Big Agency Solicits Fans," in which the video accused Stray Kids Felix of leaving a string of messages on Bubble with explicit content. Specifically, the idol was accused of posting flirtatious texts to his fans, which we won't mention the details here. Immediately, the video was posted on Korean forums and attracted tons of reactions and comments from netizens. Many left awful remarks and were shocked at the idol's action, as these kinds of accusations are not taken lightly. However, not long after, the situation was resolved by Stray Kids fans on Twitter, which turns out to be a completely different story. According to Stay, the text message mentioned in the video were completely out of context. Specifically, the context of when these texts were mentioned was pure at heart, like when Felix spoke about wanting to be a cat in his next life and how he is going to behave like a cat. The other text was him mentioning his new room decoration and silk pajamas that he had recently bought. So, it turns out that this illicit context was completely fabricated. This, of course, does not sit well with Stray Kids fandom, and many have taken action to prevent the situation from escalating. As of now, the original video from Sojang's channel was deleted, and Stay on Twitter is reporting on new sources that provide false information. Many felt sorry for Felix and hope that he won't learn about this situation, as the group comeback is near. So, what do you think about these heated topics? Let us know in the comment section. Until next time!